400 divided by 10. 4 is less, therefore next. 40 is not less, therefore with 40. 10 multiply by which number is nearest to 40 but not greater. 10 multiply by 5, 50. 50 is greater. Multiply by 4, 40 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 40 minus 40, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 0. 0 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number. Okay. Okay, 0. Therefore 400 divided by 10 is 40.